Hey guys, it's Rob. I'm a little bit emotional right now. I just got fired. Not really, because you have to have a job to lose a job, and I do not have a job aside from getting digits. However, I do have a box full of I just lost my job crap that I'm gonna drop in front of a lady and see if I can't get her to stop and help me pick up my stuff and then score some sympathy digits out of the whole thing. If she's gonna stop and help me pick up my stuff, she's obviously gonna be a cool chick. Wish me luck, fellas. Here we go. Wow, picking up all your shit is way more pathetic when they don't stop. All right, ladies. Hey. This is one of those. I just lost my job today, so yeah. So you know how I feel, I guess. Yeah. What happened? Oh, no, kidding.
I'm only gonna get better.
I hope this thing holds together. What's your name?
I'm
Rob. Yeah. Do you wanna go out, grab a drink, and sympathize?
I actually really have to be there, I would.
What about tonight? Okay, well, can I get your number? Maybe meet up some
sure,
other time?
Sure.
Emily, awesome. Yeah, I need something to go right today. What's your number? Thank you so much. And I'm Rob. It's nice to meet you. Sure, I can. Oh God, you're so nice. Thank you. I am having an awful day. Oh my, thank you. You wouldn't know how to get to the top of the Flatiron building, will you? I need to jump off.
No, just
because I just lost my job. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Are they hiring at your office?
Not really.
No? Thank you. You're so nice. What's your name? Mila, I'm Rob. It's nice to meet you. Do you live here?
Yeah.
Do you wanna go out sometime? I need to go out for like a drink. Can I get your number? What do you think?
Do you have yours?
Sure. Okay. Well, what's your number? Here.
It's 917.
Uh-huh. Mila, thank you so much. You're so sweet.
No problem.
I really appreciate it.
I won't.
I'm just, you know, it's one of those days.
I know, but you'll be fine.
All right. Thank you. It's nice to meet you, Mila. Boom. Total success, fellas. As you can see, there were a couple of girls who failed the nice girl screener. They walked right on by me, but no need for you, because Mila and Emily were so sweet to help me pick this junk up off the ground and then give me their phone numbers. I got two potential dates tonight, guys. It's as easy as that. If you like what you saw, click right next to my head here for another episode of DiGiTS. Click subscribe above, and we'll be coming at you again next week. But for now, this is Rob, out.